The Vaughn Center, major grocery store. Quite a few other stores, two stores in here. Everyone's in our area, of course. Show you the rest of it up here. Double level. Get a little feel for the distance to Mimosa. Very walkable in my mind. Although that is kind of a subjective thing. Within a mile is my definition of walkable. There are some very nice Sinopolis theaters over here too. Coffee. There's the city library. One of two, but this is the new one. And then the post office. Yeah, right here. So everything you need, really. And then the Mimosa is right around the corner here. I'd call it probably less than a half a mile. 9.3. Let's see here. Big post office. This is going to end up being the central post office for Carlsbad, I do believe, once they close the old one downtown, which would be in 2 years. There's Mimosa right here. The signal. That is close. The Gateway to Aviara, master plan community here. That's been here about 20 years. These homes are older. These were built in the 70s. All one stories. And a fantastic neighborhood. I've seen quite a few of them in here. For people who don't like HOA, want a decent yard and one story, it's the best game in town. Prices had been escalating rapidly. The guy paid over $1 million a few months back. You know what? That one right there, where that car is. Back up. The guy paid over $1 million for one. That really got everybody else in here pretty excited. But we found out that that was unusual. This just closed for $875 for 1,500 feet. And this one on the right closed for $939, which was this one? No, this one right here. This is the one that's coming soon that we have listed for $969. Couldn't get in there today. This one right here, though, was the one that closed for $939. Good looking house, too. So now she wants $999 because she's got a big yard down here. So let's take a look at this. This little courtyard effect here, that's a door that closes there. Do have a fence with a gate on that side. New windows. This is a expanded version of the original plan. Starts off with the master right here. Got inside the garage, some standard two-car garage. Plenty of storage on this side. Looks like we got a newer HVAC there. Rooms are not extra large. It's a big bed. That's a big bed there. Then we got standard closets. She said she thinks there's an offer coming in already. The one stories do carry quite a premium around here. It is really a fantastic retirement area. And the people who don't want stairs scramble, because there's not that many people giving up the one story, so the supply is really short. And when the nice ones come up, they tend to go quick. What is that? needs one of those. Whatever that was. Skylight comes in handy. Good looking kitchen.
Isn't that nice?
Yeah.
What do you guys think?
Well, I mean, like, we are, but yeah. The inside's a little.
Yeah.
And I just, to be honest, my girlfriend did just put an offer on a house that's like $1 million. Mm-hmm. $1.05 million. Mm-hmm. And it's like 1,000 more square feet.
Yeah.
And they have a pool in the backyard.
Yeah.
I mean, so anyways, I don't know.
Yeah, yeah. You're breaking out for a lot, but just the size and
yeah.
Yeah. Are you guys,
really seriously?
Yes. Yeah.
This is where the original plan got kicked out a little bit, added a little bit of extra room. Not really good for much, but
no later than like August.
Yeah.
Nothing too fancy, but at least duck
like,
in. Pretty nice outdoor area. These yards vary, and this is one of the bigger ones. Nice ocean breeze coming in, as you can tell. Houses behind you are a lot more expensive. A little more expensive. That's a lot of yard. No ocean view. Those power lines are pretty far off in the distance. Not too much concern there. And then this extra square footage here next to that chimney. That's the extra, about 100 square feet they added to get it up to this 16 something. Premium size yard, big yard. No HOA. And at least it's pretty much turnkey ready here. I don't think you have to do too much if this floor plan and features are what you're looking for. Just to give you a little feel, we got resorts on either side here. The La Costa Resort is about a mile down this away. Then the Aviara Golf Club is about a mile the other way. If you need luxury resorts nearby, we got two. I thought I'd show you down here how you get to the lagoon. A little over half mile to that house. Some of these were two stories. The developer stopped and left some of this land at the end, and they got built later. And some two-story models, but not many. So here's your access to the lagoon right here. Some good walking trail too, right here.